Hi, my lovely Sagittarius. Welcome to my channel. My name is Maya. I'm going to be your tarot card reader for month of November 2018. So I have here on the table Celtic Cross for job, business, career and money area. And I have three spread cards for love and relationships. So we're going to start with Celtic Cross, with work and career and money job. So your card in that area is in the month of November is work card. You have brand new beginning in your life. It's like complete beginning from start. You successfully ending some area of your life. This area you ending something in your life successfully. It's completion and you starting new. There is new chapter in your life beginning in regards to money, career, work and job area, business. In the month of November is starting. Your card that is influencing this is new love. Influencing this area is new love. So this card tells you its immediate influences, it's new love. So the card that is crowning you, your crown at in month of November is King of Pentacles. You managing your stuff, you doing your things, you having prosperity and money is okay, finances are okay, things are better. You managing your stuff good and you are proud of that. It's managing all your stuff, okay? So it's month of November. What is root of this situation? Root of this situation today is Two of Pentacles. In the recent past, you were juggling some stuff, but you learned your lesson and things have been changed. You was juggling something. You was having old stuff and new stuff coming and juggling with that. That is recent influences. What is past that is fading away? In the recent past, you had Five of Cups. You were disappointed in your people, in your group of people, in your friends, in your maybe family. You were disappointed in some people, and you was wanting to do anything to. So you was not connecting with many people. You was kind of really like disappointed on stuff. So you can see Five of Cups. You're looking down with your head. This is out. This is past. This is past tense. Things are changing for you. And what is coming into your life is taking over. You have Five of Swords is taking over situation. You're taking over whatever is there. You're taking over the stuff. So what are you thinking about? You're thinking of Knight of Cups. You're thinking about invitation. You expecting to be invited somewhere in regards to your business, job, money, something like that. You expecting loving invitation in some group of people or with somebody. That is what you thinking about. What other people are doing. Other people, energy is Page of Swords. Other people are gossiping. Other people talking about you, about your stuff. Maybe even some kind of things that they don't understand. It's like gossip and maybe even some lies and things. Like it's lots of chatting, like chatting, talks, gossip. What are you hoping for? Seven of Pentacles. You hoping you're gonna sort out your stuff, whatever you was doing till now. You're gonna work out that stuff and you're gonna move forward. You're hoping you're gonna make correct evaluation and move on and make what you're supposed to do and do what you're supposed to do in that area. So what is your final outcome? Is King of Wands. Final outcomes is the energy of the support and success. Somebody, it may be that you have somebody there, somebody who is there for you, somebody who is gonna who is supporting you, who wants you to succeed, who is your real true friend, who is, you have support of real true friendship energy that wants you to succeed, to have that success. And so that would be your final energy. So it's very good energy for you in the month of November, the final card. Let me see, that would be your money, career and work area. So you having somebody who wants you to succeed in your money, work area, career, also your true friend. And let me see your love life, what is going on in that area. With your life, you are having some kind of different things going on. You're having Three of Swords. You have disappointment. betrayal, loss, and hurt. It's healing your past, and there is lots of things that you was feeling like that's not correct. It's like pain and loss and betrayal. And out there, that is your feelings, your inner feelings. Out there, you have novice advance. Novice advance is some kind of new fire starting. It's some kind of a new point where you're meeting maybe somebody new, getting something new, connecting with somebody new. Novice advance, yeah. You're starting to get to know some other people, somebody new. There is some new fire for you. New interest in regards to your friends or love. Between there is Sun card is happiness and success. It looks like after betrayal, feeling betrayal and loss, it's time to heal those wounds, and there is time to meet new people and new friends, and there is success and happiness for you in the month of November. So I have one card that is covered all this month. The energy of this card is like representing all month. This card is Lover's card, number 6. That is your month energy for the month of November is Lover's card. This card is is card of harmony and balance. So this card is tells you that in the month of November your life is starting to get into some kind of starting to get balancing, starting to get into harmony. The things are getting falling into place, whatever is like was not on the correct is falling into place, things are changing for better. So this is your final energy for the month of November. And I thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, share, comment. So if you would like to have private reading, you have my email down below. I wish you all the best in the month of November, and see you next month with new reading for you in that same. Bye-bye for now.